Okay, quick update for you. We're at your property. We're just doing the final snagging. As you can see, there's still a load of rubbish outside. That's disappearing this afternoon. It's going into the van behind me and disappearing out. You can also see that the property is to let, or has let, sorry, not to let, has let, so that's good news. It's done. We're doing the final snagging. Oh, you've got a friend as well, haven't you? Doing the final snagging, I can tell you it's very warm in here. The central heating is on. Kitchen is in. It's clean and tidy. The only items that I've picked up on the snagging are... I didn't pick the smoke alarms up. They just arrived today. There is two new ones of these. They're a little bit... They're missing that bit, and it's easier to replace the whole thing. They just find this bit, so they're going on upstairs. We're also waiting on one piece of glass, which will be here this afternoon, but I'm just trying to capture it all for you because it's finished. The tenant took it yesterday. It was the first tenant that viewed it, took it. Bathroom, that needed doing as well. We had you can see the mismanufactured, there's a seal there and it's leaking out onto the wall, so we're going to replace that. Otherwise, everything's passed with flying colours. As part of the snagging process, we will check all the services. So all lights will be checked, all waters checked, so we check that's hot, check that the pressure's okay. But actually, the pressure's already checked. Pressure was checked right at the start of the job. Check that flushes work, check that all the radiators are hot. You know, it might be that the central heating's working, but one of the radiators is blocked or whatever. Check that everything's clean, tidy. And that's all been done. That's the window that's been changed. This is an error from the double glazing company. This should have been clear glass, and it's obscured. And this is the main bedroom. All done. And we're going to change that. So that's missing, that bit there. And it's cheaper to replace the whole lot. So that's what we're going to do. And stand back a bit so you can admire the front room. There you are, so that's the job done. All good news. I think we did this one. It was finished last week, so it was a couple of days ahead of schedule. Rented out pretty much the week it was finished. So, all in all, a bit of a success story. Speak soon.